So I ordered the Nikola with the 2664 watt hour battery from OneRun. I placed an order about a week ago because, yeah, riding electric unicycles is life, right?
It's life. Yeah. It's a way of living.
You know, it's a way of. Because of the whole tire change, pedals getting stuck. I mean, the pedals were so stuck, man.
Oh,
we had to bang. We had to bang like crazy. Frederick and I banged like crazy, man.
It's working again.
Yeah, boy. I'm with Fredda today. I woke up early because the cat was playing me a little song. It goes a little something like this. Oh no, it started like this. Oh, look. And then I tried to go back to sleep and I got the sun blasting right in my eyes through the window. So time to get up. And I said, hey, I might as well get up. It's like 10 or 11. No, it was 7:30. Close enough. I guess this is who I am now, early morning guy. So,
yes.
Fredde says, hey.
Hey.
Is anyone out cruising? And I say, hey, I could go for a cruise. Hmm? So we're going to Floatsbro today, man. We're going to Floatsbro. I got the 16X downgraded to firmware 1.05, and look at this. I'm chowing and I'm yanging. So first things first. Deviation there, a little wobble. But enough about that. Let's look at this instead.
Bangkok, Oriental City. City don't know what the city is getting. Creme de la creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner. Time flies, doesn't seem a minute since the Tyrolean spa had the chess bars in it. All change, don't you know that when you play at this level, there's no ordinary venue. It's Iceland, or the Philippines.
Squeezing.
What do you mean?
Squeeze me. So yeah, 1.5, man. It's zippity. It's zippity doodah. So it's very raw and zippy. The Chao Yang is a very smooth ride on the asphalt. It can get a bit twitchy sometimes. I'm running 25 PSI where I used to run more along the 21, preferably on the CX 23 if I was too afraid of hitting the rim. I'm not much for rim jobs. So, yeah, 25, but you know, 25 on this is like 21. On the CX. Now let's go to the right here. And the tire's great, it's predictable on everything. Very nice on graveled asphalt. Behaves well enough on gravel. Is not as floaty as the CX tire, and that's because the CX tire was a U shape, and this is more of a V shape. So do I miss the CX tire? Well, I miss the CX tire in the way that it behaved like a car tire. It kept the 16X upright, even at very slow speeds, it kept it upright. And that was a lot of fun. It made me feel talented when it came to riding backwards and doing pendulums, but the truth is out. The truth is out, man. I suck. So let's see what's happening here. This is float spill. Maybe we're not allowed yet. Let's go check out the beach on this lovely late April day. How are you liking the bodyguard for your 18XL?
Oh, it's excellent.
It's awesome, man. It's awesome.
Doing his job.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna have to get one for the 16X, so I can beat it up a bit. Beat it up a bit more. Yeah, we can park here on the Lifesaver. So I got some new pedals, thanks to Frederick. Frederick ordered some pedals from AliExpress.
Our green store.
I got the cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gon' live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad, I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad, doing no cap. Only God wants you, better go live it up. Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Baby, I'm bad, yeah. Baby, I'm bad.
I just wanna stay bad, stay mad. Chip on my shoulder, cause they treat me like an outcast. I ain't gonna take that, stay back. I'll be swinging hard till the hits come in all caps. I ain't gonna lay back, pray that someone's gonna help me. Ain't nobody like that.
Is it the wheel or is it the rider?
Oh, the both.
Yeah. Where did my battery go? Where did my battery go, man? Yeah, you know, it's just like every time I start, the battery starts going to the middle where I start reaching 50%. I just feel like a pain in my soul. Yeah, so things aren't looking too good on this part of the track. It's like an aggressive downhill over there, going down into a slope. Yeah, so yeah, we're gonna walk down this part here and see. Look at this shit, man. Look at this shit. What is this shit? Look at this. Oh my god. I just gotta make sure that I always have grip going down. I'm gonna bring that down a bit and inch my way down. I don't want any accidents. I don't want any accidents, man. You know, accidents.
Probably good.
I mean, look at this, man. This is disgusting. Look at this. I mean, there's not much place to go. And now we got another one of these shitty things here. This I'm not riding down. Are you gonna ride down this?
Well, let's try it.
You're gonna try it? All right. You're always confident, man. Yeah, that's... Well, hey, you tried, right? You tried. I've been on the bad side of one of those bailings, and yeah. It sucked. It's just like the, you know, it's great that there's a net there, on the other hand. The net will catch us. I mean, here, you know, it's just a fall off to the right. What could go wrong? It's not like there are rocks here. So this is where the phrase "I'm too old for this" comes from. Because as we become older, we become a bit more scared. And then we cover ourselves in foam wrap and diapers and go out riding on our mini motorcycles. Yeah. I hit a rock at a bad angle there. Yeah, that one I'm bailing out of. I'm not familiar enough with this tire, and I already felt that the sharp rock made it behave badly. Same as this. Yeah, same as that. Whoa, man. Whoa. Yeah, we all have our moments, huh? This isn't worth it. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, well, then you're good. I thought this was the next one. This is shit when it comes to this kind of downhill here. So I have to just think that my foot positioning should be a little further back. And I really gotta get my ass back now. Oh, this I don't like. Yeah. And Frederick's 40, you know. It's just that I'm the extra careful one. He's done a lot of skating in his past. And I'm extremely careful. Look at him go, man. Look at him go. So yeah. Very, very inspiring. Very inspiring to watch. Look at this. Look at this. Whew. That was probably harder to walk down. Jump. Right. Jumpy? Yeah, buddy. Yeah. 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 Oof. Get out of here first. Ten out of ten.
10 out of 10.
Would Flots go again?
Push it to the limit. Do 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 do. Push it to the limit.
Limit. Yeah. Yeah. You can try even more fun. You can try getting it on your shoulders and squatting it. Try getting it on your back. Next. Savvy, man. Yeah, it's a tricky road, man. Watch, I'll spot you. I can spot you in the clean. So, and hang, and
boom.
Yeah. 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 Just get it behind your neck. Exactly. Can you get it behind your neck? Yeah. Still do lunges, lunge or squat, whatever. Yeah. Oh, good luck. Yeah. It's crazy, huh? Man. Got you, fam.
Technique.
Yeah. 1,000 cleans later, you know. And for laughs and giggles, strict press behind the neck. Goodbye, shoulder.
Get up.
Oh, good.
Right lane.
Yeah, Billy.
No, no.
Push it to the limit.
How's today's workout?
Exactly.
Yeah, enough. Let's go eat something bad for us. Nah, just kidding. But it was fun. 16X feel on your way here?
Felt like the 18XL, I think.
It felt like the 18XL, right?
A little bit more tilt on the pedals,
yeah.
But that's it.
Yeah, the pedals on the 16X are angled compared to the 18XL.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, I don't think there's a huge difference between them.
No, it isn't.
There's a tiny difference between them. I would be happy with either one.
Oh. Right?
I would be happier with the 18XL and the 16X, and I would just say that if someone were to buy a wheel, I'd tell them, just buy the damn 18XL. It's a perfect wheel.
Oh.
Just buy it. You know, the 16X can bring a lot of headache. It can bring a lot of headache. This is the new tire now that's on the 18XL. And that's the...
Even newer.
The Chao Yang. H5167, and you know,
a lot of
the 16X is going to be a bit cushier because the height of the tire. It's a higher tire. You can say it's 16 times 3. You can say the 18XL is 18 times 2.5. You could also say that it's 18.5 times 2.5. And then you can say that the 16X is 17 times 3. And that's quite a bit more volume. Blah, blah, blah. And of course, wind. So now we have wind and seagulls as the soundtrack for this. But yeah. You all know everything you need to know about the 18XL, you all know everything you need to know about the 16X. I've been pushing it. I've been pushing the tilt back at 50 kilometers an hour, or 49. And it just said, hey, whoa there, little buddy.
Slow down.
But the features in 1.07, man, the features are crazy. You got turning lights, you got all kinds of light modes and stuff like that. And if you just want the raw power of the 16X as it was meant to be, as a very raw and powerful 16-inch wheel, then use 1.05, and that's it. And pretend nothing else exists and live with that, right? Pretend it's a Gotway. The Gotway is like this. This is how you eat the Gotway, right? I make you a steak, you eat the steak like I gave you the steak. You don't start putting ketchup on it, man. So all this firmware wanking around stuff, you know, people say, yeah, it's great that you can change firmware.
Still a steak,
you still got a steak. And the way they made it, and they designed it, is they had a thought to it, right, and how it would work. I'm sure, I banged it up. So I got a separation here.
Okay. Oh. When did that happen?
No, this has always been there.
Oh.
Yeah, this was here last time. Oh, you know, okay. And then we tried to fix it
with the screws.
Yeah, we tried to fix the screws and some silicone and stuff like that. But you know, if I would get this, if I would get one of this,
it would just hold everything together.
And then I'm done. Not only would it hold it together, it would also protect it. Because I mean, this is very, very powerful elastic, right? There's a lot of pressure, and this is very thick. So. You know, that's it. Just order one of those. It'll keep everything together and it will stop it from getting worse.
Mm-hmm.
Dan Delio. Monica tried this. She loved it. I saw it coming and I was getting a bit worried because of the whole tire change, pedals getting stuck. I mean, the pedals were so stuck, man.
Oh,
we had to bang. We had to bang like crazy. Frederick and I banged like crazy, man. Feels good, man.
Hammer.
Yeah, had to hammer the shit out of it. So yeah. And so Monica tried it with the Chao Yang and she loved it. She really, really loved it. So I ordered the Nikola with the 2664 watt hour battery from One Run. I placed an order about a week ago because riding electric unicycles is life, right? It's life.
It's
so, you know, it's a way of living, and it's hilarious. It's just crazy, and it's non-stop fun. So just throw a little of money at this hobby, right? Because otherwise, there's not much more to do. You have a wheel, you ride it. You can buy some stickers,
exactly,
right? For a dollar or two and put them on, but otherwise it's not like we're spending big money on these wheels.
Exactly.
Yeah. If anything, we're not spending money, because we're not going to movies and we're not going to fancy dinners and stuff like that. We're just going to have fancy lunches.
Exactly.
And that's it. And otherwise we're just having a blast and riding around. Yeah. So I'm looking forward to the Nikola bus with a huge battery. Yeah. Then I'll do a range test and see how that goes. Hopefully I'll get it in 3 weeks, something like that. We'll see. For now I have two wheels. I have 9,400 kilometers on the MSX.
9,400
on the MSX, man. And 7,300 on this one.
Mm-hmm.
So
like a 1,200 on this one.
Yeah, 1,200 on that one, man. It's still a baby.
Exactly.
It's a baby.
It's brand new.
Yeah. All right, man. We out of here.
Here we are.
Just gotta say, man. Here we are. Here we are. Got this nice lamb meat, bread, rice, tzatziki, ayvar, like a relish, right? Pickled red onions. Peach nectar, mango nectar. 27 seconds ago, the sun was out. We're now 25 seconds into this clip. And we came here to Almeida. Place is full, man. Place is full.
Food's amazing, so.
Food's amazing. Look at this. Cars. Cars, as far as the eye can see. You know, Corona time, man. We finally achieved herd immunity. We're all immune now, apparently. Yeah, so just wanted to add that to the clip.